The downfall of the Rozvi State was caused as a result of Mfecane. Mfecane means the times of trouble. A number of groups in the Ngoniland fled their areas and they passed through the Rozvi State. There was Zwangendaba of the Jerengoni. He passed through the Rozvi State. He fought against the Rozhi, and as a result of this, the Rozhis were seriously affected. After fighting the Rozhis, Zwangendaba continued with his journey. However, he left a female notorious warrior who was known as Nyamazana. It was Nyamazana who killed the last ruler of the Rozhi state, who was known as Chirisa Muru II. There was also a group that was known as the Shangane, led by Soshangane. He passed also through the Rozhi state. He fought against the Rozhis and he continued with his journeys. The Rozhis were paralyzed as a result of this fighting that occurred between them and the Shangane people. So Buza of the Ngwane also passed through the Rozhi state. He fought against the Shonas and he continued with his journeys. There was also Msena Ncwaba of the Sotho. They also fought against the Rozhi, and when they fought against the Rozhi, they continued with their journey. Their fight also destabilized the Rozhi people. There was also Sebetwane of the Kololo. This group also fought against the Rozhi, further destabilizing the Rozhi state. There was also the last group that passed through the Rozhi state. During this particular period of time, the Ndebeles were led by Gundwane and Ndiweni. When the Ndebeles fought the Shonas were defeated, but the Ndebeles moved on to Matopo. They established their capital, which they named Gibitlegu. Later on, they were joined by Muzilikazi, and this marked the beginning of a new state, which was known as the Ndebele State.